Welcome to Penumbra at Saatchi Gallery, London. Please come this way. I have a number of artworks. Some of them are on the wall, and four of them are suspended. This piece is 4.5 meters by 1.5. It's made out of aluminum, and from the front, you can't see much of colors. But if you turn on the side and you move along the painting, you will see it clearly, the different colors. And basically, the idea behind the exhibition is the mashrabiya. Mashrabiya, we know what it's for and what's the purpose. Number one, of course, to keep the sun out. And number two, of course, to keep the privacy of homes and dwellings. So we can see what's happening outside, but we cannot see inside. So I'll give you another example here. So taking the mashrabiya idea along, of course, and making it into more contemporary, and using material, using colors, with different thickness of metal wires here, suspended in some area where you are there. So I can see part of you, you can see part of me, and that is the idea of the mashrabiya. And also light and shadows. To project the light down, you will be able to see the shadow casting on the floor here. So Penumbra, as we all know, it is the time between the very dark part of the night and the early morning. And here also, I would like to show you another example. Again, aluminum service with different sizes of fins, if I may call it. The one on the side is smaller to the one in the middle. And of course, it gives us here the shape of a diamond. On the larger one, this is again a 4 meter by a 1.5 piece. I have used different fins. There are two sizes here, one and two, and the different lines and length. You could see that this line is shorter than the other one, and so on, to create that depth. But this depth can only be seen if you move along the work. If you are in front and looking at it directly, it's just an overall pattern. And that's what we have in mashrabiya, or the lattice work that we have. So your movement really is part of the artwork that you should be engaged in. So this artwork, I have called it the maze. And again, it's all inspired by the mashrabiya, the latest work, but of course done in a contemporary structure and contemporary colors. What I had in mind is the narrow alleyways that we have sometimes in Maharak or Manama, making like small alleyways. But the colors, what I had in mind is the different walls, different doors. But of course, I didn't want to make the physical or the actual walls or doors, but I have replaced them with colors, from inside here.
We have chosen this space because it's very prestigious. It's perhaps one of the most famous contemporary museum and gallery at the same time. Rashid got inspired from the space, by the space. What you see here is actually the way of the old town of Muharraq and the wonderful, colorful houses. These colors represent either a door or the color of the house. And the shape, what he did here, he opened up the mashrabiya. He's letting us in. He's inviting the audience in to the private space. I don't think the audience who comes here to this gallery has expected at all to see something so different.
And especially something coming from Bahrain, many people actually mentioned that they didn't know that there was such an inspirational and lively artistic scene in Bahrain that Rashid is representing.
And may I just add that the artist has exceeded all of our expectations. I think perhaps he even exceeded his own expectation. It is a brilliant, brilliant exhibition. It's spectacular. It has so many viewpoints. It has so many plays of lights and shadow. As an artist, he went through a couple of stages just in this particular project, and we are immensely proud of him and very, very pleased that we can be involved.
The way a new project is born is very complex and it's painstaking work from both curators and the artist. We have studied his work for the past that he has done in the past 40 years, and we have focused especially on his work that he has produced from 2010 to 2017, namely hybrids, series of hybrids. So we ask him to think about the public space in front of the painting. You are standing in front of the painting, you are looking at the painting with holes. Actually, they're not holes, they are openings, they're invitations for us to go beyond. So we can't see what's behind. We only know that there is space behind, but we can't see it. He was incredibly responsive and inspired by that. And to him, as a Middle Eastern artist, it meant one thing. It meant mashrabiya. It meant screen, architectural feature that divides public from private space. That's how this exhibition was born.